According to the word of the Lord, they gave him the city which he asked for, Timnath-Serah, in the mountains of Ephraim, and he built the city and dwelt in it. These were the inheritance which Eleazar the priest, Joshua the son of Nun, and the heads of the fathers of the tribes of the children of Israel, divided as an inheritance by lot in Shiloh before the Lord, at the door of the tabernacle of meeting. So they made an end of dividing the country.